Hey there.
How's it going? It's very good. What about another video? What today? We're gonna be looking at TU56 update. So yeah, I'm gonna be talking through it, and I hope you enjoy. So first we have an update to the city texture app. Yes, now llamas. This is something you didn't know, but they have now updated the carpets. Look, in the city texture pack, and the carpets are now cars, which I think is really cool. One dimension looks good as well, and all texture packs have been remade, made better. So yeah, there's a new glide map. The new glide texture map. The new glide mini game map. I don't know what's going on. Well, Alex, look. I'm going super fast in the lake. I don't even know how it's happening. Did you guys just see that? I was going absolute beast mode in the water. Look. Going beast mode. That's another cool thing in this. In this update. Ah! Actually go faster when sprinting in light. I mean, when sprinting in battle mode, that's not cool, right? And these controls are a bit messed up, I think. Yeah, these controls are messed up. Wait, pop. Ice pops me. Oh my god, that did not just happen. No. Ah! He's nearly got me. It's okay, I love that. Hold me, look, it's good. Yes, hold on. Okay, there, this is the usual control. Or is it just battle mode? Okay. Okay, we're back. Now, let me show you the new glide map. It's called Canyon. So, do you want to see it? Okay, let's see. Hold on, I forgot to do something. So, yeah. I'll show you the new map. Here we go. So this is the new map, guys. It's called Canyon, and it's basically the Maze of Biome, and it's basically a recreation of the battle map pack, the old Frontier, but in Glide.
as you can see, it's basically the Fontaine map over there. There's more to it than that. Oh, good. And I crashed. Let's go. So, hello. Now you get a good view of it. There, see? A nice view of this new map. Yeah, this is a new map. It's cool, right? I think you can see that. Male person. Male woman. Jesus Christ, that dog's dying. Dog. I've passed. So if you my cousin's crazy dogs just gonna be mad because of Christmas.
Yay!
Alex, why didn't she
give it to you? She asked me.
She got a face out.
She let
go. So good.
It's my wire.
This is crazy. I'm going down. Speed in this new game.
It's my charge.
Oh, that's a bug. That's a good round. checkpoint straight. And this is where it gets hard. See, it's like curved round. It's really hard to stay with this as well. Then you turn a corner, you get a boost, you fly up, which means you go a bit slower. Do that. I'm not a glide master. I've only played like 5 matches and I'm just ready. So I haven't been playing many matches. So I'm not the glide master, I think IX2Ks. IX2Ks is probably the master. Check his channel. As well. These were all the info in Minecraft. If you want more info in Minecraft, then go
to his channel. Whoa. See you there. I crashed again. So here's a live preview. I'm gonna exit the game. Back to TU56,
guys. Okay, so
we're back in TU56. Wow, yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna try to look for the direction if I can.
To go well. I think it's gonna go well. So yeah, let's start now. Go on which world? Oh yeah, I haven't showed you my parkour map I'm working on. I'm gonna go on to New World. Yeah, I'm gonna go on to New World and show you some stuff. Oh, this is the Magma Challenge. Oh yeah, let's just make the video of a love. Of a magma floor challenge now then. Let's just try this challenge now. Oh jeez. Okay. It's really hard. See, this challenge is quite hard. If you don't know what this is, it's the magma. It's basically the floor is lava. So you have to try not to touch the floor. Is that all I'm gonna regen? Oh, there's more regen. Cool. Okay. Hold on. I'm just going to do something. I am making a third video today as well. So yeah, I think that will be it for today's video. and I will see you soon. Bye.